Jello Beats, holla at me.
I don't like the look of it.
A message to maybe someone like you. A message to maybe someone like you. Thinking you untouchable, you got me straight up laughing. You getting called out, your sales drop bar graphing. This is just a simple message, homie, and it's to you. Let's go through your whole career, call it a review. You ain't done shit, so now you getting blasted. Called your bluff, enjoy while it lasted. Don't forget to comment and thumbs up. You acting all hard, get hit with the pump. Nobody's safe, not even you actors. Don't think I forgot about you little rappers. Irish media nerd, tell them all who's next. Got the mind blowing, calling that oral sex. A message to maybe someone like you. A message to maybe someone like you.
Alright, message to the Insane Clown Posse. Do not get me wrong, I love the Insane Clown Posse, but their latest movements, like Bang Pow Boom and the Mighty Death Pop, are really just making me angry. They started out as the Inner City Posse, moved into like stardom, became the Insane Clown Posse. Everything was great. They finally released The Race. Violent J's like, yes, I'm in the best time of my life, I'm making millions of dollars. After The Race, which was Death, it's the last in the Steps of Life, which originally are the Joker's cards. They're the Steps of Life. Anyways, there was Shangri-La and Hell's Pit, which is Heaven and Hell, which is the last thing you get to in life. They bring out Bang Pow Boom and the Mighty Death Pop. What the fuck is there after death? It's a stupid fucking move. I hate all, like, the whole fucking second deck should just go and be burnt. Like, especially because if you listen to Bang Pow Boom, there's like To Catch a Predator, The Bone, Vultures, there's three good songs on the and Miracles is alright. So four good songs on the entire fucking CD. The Mighty Death Pop, from the only thing I've seen on YouTube, there is a song where they just continue to say The Mighty Death Pop for 6.5 minutes. If they seriously put that on an album, they've run out of ideas. It's time for them to hang up the mics and start producing. This isn't a negative message, I'm just saying it's a stupid move on their half. Still gonna rep them, and that's the end of that.